interesting question. Listen, the unions and the liberals, the NDP, they want to make this about me. They want to make it about the political actors. I think it's about time we make it about our kids. And that's why I've taken a position as public as I have. But I'm going to continue to focus on students, not on myself. It isn't about me, never has been. And I hope that my colleagues in the other parties, particularly the liberals, will appreciate that and just try to not politicize what really should be a nonpartisan exercise of keeping every child in this province in class.